My name is Gordon Cormier. I'm 11 years old.
Hi, my name is Dallas Liu.
My name is Gandio. I'm 15 years old.
Hi, my name is Ian Owsley.
This is a really big and complex project, so we're being super careful and making sure we get all the pieces right. The whole thing is going to take just a little while longer. I hope you can bear with us through the process.
Now listen here.
No, you listen. I'm not going to sit by and watch a bunch of hacks who couldn't even program a damn alarm clock ruin my father's company. My father is a great man. He will bring this world into a new age. Be better than him? I just hope I'm worthy to live up to his name.
I'm just saying, it's okay to show compassion.
Compassion is a sign of weakness.
He knows about your power.
I didn't tell anyone, I swear.
I know you didn't.
But Shanho was at the river, but I made him promise not to say anything.
Alan.
And he said he wouldn't. He swore.
All my life, I've held myself back. Blame myself for what happened to my mother. No more. I told myself that there's no use in fighting because I'll always lose. But I get it now. We fight even if we're going to lose. Even if we're going to get hurt. We fight because we can. Can you move faster? We gotta find Alan and the others before anything happens to them.
I'm just being careful.
You didn't believe what those kids said about these tunnels being haunted, did you?
No.
Those were just scary stories to keep children out of here, like the ones Dad used to tell us about ghost rats in the attic.
I know. But those ghost rats were real, and they came out at night. Mostly.
The role you've been reading for is not Sam. The role you've been reading for isn't Alan, not Carrie. I think you'd know that, right?
I have theories.
So the character's name is not really Juno. It's Zuko from Avatar The Last Airbender.
Right.
Sokka from Avatar The Last Airbender.
Are you serious?
We know that we have found our Aang, and it's you. How would you like to be our waterbending warrior?
I'm sorry. Uh-oh. I wasn't expecting that.
How'd you like to be the Prince of the Fire Nation?
Man, let's do it.
So are you ready to join Team Avatar?
I would love to join Team Avatar.
How would you like to be the Avatar? Because we would love for you to be our Aang.
Oh my god. No, no, I'm happy. I can't breathe.
Congratulations.
Yay.
Thank you so much. I grew up, like, doing martial arts because of Avatar. So that's insane that that's ended up being what it was.
How do you like your hair?
Yeah, I like it. Oh, wait, am I going to have to shave it?
Dive deeper into the Netflix shows and films you love on todoom.com.